tu sai a dom, a dom, sto coro in grado di chiudere spietta, arco un po', a dom, la voce coscia ma si fuia, te la sa, te la sa, e non ti corra più se ti struia, sulla guarda, sulla guarda.
Coast Line. That's it. The most swing was back there.
Do I go back? I've just gone forward. I want to go back again. Just off one of the other side.
This is your mum reading Italian, no?
You know me, I'll read anything, any time, for any reason.
Like the baths, temples, grottos.
So, what the Pope, what the Pope has to do, the cost of the statues, the signs. And then when I'm looking inside some of my palaces, the days of the Fabrizio Fabrizio, one of the richest, Severo, Fabrizio, Severo Gens, Severo Fabrizio, half of us means the double. Ladies and gentlemen, let's say that before there was Mirone that introduced that really introduced the famous discovery. As you know, Hercules was the only man who had the possibility of becoming a god by doing the famous tour called 12 into the see a Pancrazio fighter in 1830, 12. So the technique in order to transfer a mosaic. Anyway, this mosaic represents the battle of Ipsos, of that tiger who was a mythological being, and it became true in 1983 in the zoo of Paris.
Number 6, please.
Science, and the piazza named after the statue you can see here. Yes, on the left. Dante Alighieri. Dante Alighieri, the Florentine poet who wrote the Divine Comedy. And as well as writing the Divine Comedy, credited with creating the Italian language. Moments when we leave the Bay of Salerno, Bay of Naples, and join the Gulf of Salerno, we will see what is said.
Innamorata sta paesa. E te
sera faccio gomme fronde rosa e zena mucca gomma da sciurasa a vivo belli e spingle francesa a vivo belli e spingle a chi va e zena faccio gomme fronde rosa e zena mucca gomma da sciurasa a vivo belli e spingle francesa a vivo belli e spingle a chi va.
So, das ist dieses Heftchen, das ich kann so. Das kostet nur einen Euro, bitte, ja? Es sind viele Fotos drinnen, auch von innen natürlich, auch auf Deutsch. Gibt es also sind drei Sprachen versammelt, Italienisch, Englisch und Deutsch.
Der Romulus da, halt, da unten. Der Remus ist nicht da. Das ist dieser Auge. Von einer 8, würde ich sagen, glaube ich. Da rechts von der, ne?
Part of Sorrento Peninsula. We don't really know exactly what happened. We're polarized during the explosion, very high flying.
Come
look at that.
It's unbelievable, the beautiful color of the sea.
So that's the walk, it's all closed off.
Yes.
I'm a nice day when we have nothing else to do.
Castle. place is a castle. So that is the castle of the givers. So let's say again, from the red to the blue. Okay? Including the two white...
There is a pool, a swimming pool. The white building with the...
So what we have seen until now is Capri. Now, starting with it. Light is on the other side, the sun. As we're going to be in the shady side, look how beautiful it is.
Trees, of course, are not to scale. This is the only place on the Amalfi Coast they could ever afford a house. Great job.
Walked into the garden,
Yeah. Inside that villa is the Ravello Music Festival. Artists from all over the world come to perform there. On the left of the boat, for many, many years. You look above, you can see the Minoli, minor, popular holiday destination. You look a little bit around or in the room. Terraces are priority, 300 terraces. They're all individually owned, and they're tended by their individual owners. Now, if after a harvest, the owner of a terrace is intending to sell the produce, people who like to come to the beach but don't like to lay and bake under direct sunlight because inside there is a beach. Yes. So you get people led on there. To the left of that bamboo roofing you have some lemon groves. Pass through the lemon groves, so moving to the left, you arrive at a little building with an angled roof with a bougainvillea. Yes, it is two stories. That is the honeymoon suite of the Santa Catarina Hotel, this little building now on our right. That's absolutely delightful. Why have they put this honeymoon suite so far away from the main building? The reason for this is quite simple.
fronte bella. C'era tanto
it's been a cold
and to di ci parte a di.